Sukhino bhavantu. Lives were created by nature after Big Bang. Human is the ultimate creature of this universe. Human invented a lot, like flying technology, stepping beyond the earth, developing transport system, traveling in space, various satellites, learning methods, miraculous medicines, and marveling technology. But all these works as per human's plan. Current inventions of human was narrated in epics, stories, and history as imagination. Healing method is also one of the inventions. There were countless creators in our earlier generation who concentrated on developing healing methods than keeping records to their successors. They were experts in creating the medicine to any diseases within the body of human without any physical intake. Those healers trained their trustworthy assistants only. Some rare evidences are available mentioned on leather, stone, palm leaves, wooden sheets, and metal plates too.
Om Seva Kendra is a non-religious social service organization established to heal the patients through drugless therapy, which is recognized as an ancient method. Om Seva Kendra is also preparing healing experts through its expedient courses in Gurukula concept. More than 33 methods of drugless therapy are adopted to choose the right method of healing to protect the sufferer from disgusted medicines. Appreciable distinct content of Om Seva Kendra is it is democratic and service-oriented people's team.
100 and more healing experts, 5,000 and more students, and above 7,500 satisfied patients are result of successful drugless therapy of Om Seva Kendra, which established by Sri C.N. Krishna. Sri C.N. Krishna, born in Chikkanayakanahalli of Karnataka state in the year 1969. He completed his primary education in his native. Then he finished his pre-university course in Sarvodaya College of Tumkur of Karnataka state. Sri C.N. Krishna got his graduation studying in Tunga College of Tirthahalli of Shivamogga district of Karnataka state. He started working for some private companies which was related to medical field. Sri C.N. Krishna noticed patients suffering from delayed diagnosis and huge medication during his work. His mind started to think to serve people to make them away from such embarrassments. He learned and started healing the patients with result-assured drugless therapy. Sri C.N. Krishna married Padma in the year 1996. Then Sri C.N. Krishna and Srimati Padma Krishna dedicated their life to serve the people by establishing Om Seva Kendra 10 years ago. Let us listen to few patients cured by Sri C.N. Krishna and Srimati Padma Krishna in their own words.
ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣವಾಗಿ ಗುಣಮುಖರಾಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಹೇಗೆ ಎಂದರೆ ಮೊದಲು ನನ್ನ ಹುಷಾರು ತಪ್ಪು ಆರೋಗ್ಯದ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆಯಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾಗ ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ಬಳಲ್ತಿದ್ದೆ, ಆದರೆ ಇವಾಗ ನನಗೆ ಅದು ಯಾವ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆಯೂ ನಾನು ಎದುರು ಕಾಣ್ತಿಲ್ಲ.
ಇವಾಗ ನಾನು ಯಾವ ಪೊಸಿಷನಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂದರೆ ನಾನೇ ದಿನಾಗಲೂ ಬಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಓಡಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ನಾನು ದಿನಾಗಲೂ ನನ್ನ ಮನೆ ಇರೋದು ರಾಜಾಜಿನಗರು, ಕೋರ್ಮಂಗ್ಲಲ್ಲಿ ಆಫೀಸ್ ಇರೋದು. ರಾಜಾಜಿನಗರ್ ಟು ಕೋರ್ಮಂಗ್ಲ ನಾನು ದಿನಾಗಲೂ ಬಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಇವಾಗ ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್ ಕೆರಿಯರ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಾನೇ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ಸ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಯಾರ ಮೇಲೂ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ. ನನ್ನ ಕೆರಿಯರ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಾನೇ ಆರಾಮಾಗಿ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ.
Because after all 10 years of medication, it is costing around 2,000 rupees per month. There is no much improvement. Any improvement I would say, it is 90% maybe it started. I think there should be some result in this, from this change.
Not confident in myself, and after coming here I felt like it helped me a lot, and it made me gain my confidence, and I became normal, and help ayi thumba.
Decade old Om Seva Kendra was registered in the year 2006 when like-minded people joined their hands with Shri C. N. Krishna and Srimati Padma Krishna. Om Seva Kendra has released Drugless Therapy audio-video disc. Om Seva Kendra has also conducted Yogasana and Pranayama classes in different schools along with blood donation camps, eye donation camps, book donation camps and guest lectures.
Drugless therapy is no side effect method, preparing the required medicines for diseases and disorders within the human body, utilizing five basic elements of earth principle, which is called Panchabhutas. Drugless therapy is easy to all. Sri C. N. Krishna of Om Seva Kendra is eagerly looking for your witness to prove the truth of what is narrated till this time, along with his dream, no one dreamt so far.
Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu.